claims another.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is another I got a package video, and today's video is super exciting. I have two outfits here that are matching. For the reason that one looks smaller and one looks bigger, I'd say the smaller one is the small newborn.
What's your guess on which is which?
I think the boy one is in this one, which is from Auckland, and the girl one is in this one.
I'm going to say the opposite, just to be different.
Okay. So, I see girl, boy. And you say boy, girl. Girl, boy.
You got to tell me what one you're opening, what you think it is.
Okay, and it's for these two twins. I'll also try it on them, and I'll also try it on them in this video.
People are going to wonder where the boy
is. So, this is the one where I think it's the girl's one. So this is the one I think. Oh wait, hold on. Let's swap it around. Boy, girl. That one's boy, that one's girl. Okay, so I'll open the one that I think is a boy. Oh no! No, this one is for girl.
I think it's boy.
I got it right! It's the girl's. You see it?
Yeah,
thank you. Oh my goodness, so I'll open them both like that. This is the boy one.
I wonder if they gave you the same one in the same color.
Nope, this one's boy.
That would be funny.
Look. Anyways, look. Alright.
Okay, now we're gonna put the boy one on.
like huge, looks so big compared to his little head. Before I do it, anyways, thinks I might have a lazy eye like this one because it's like so much smaller than this one. What do you guys think?
Hang on.
I always notice that, and I'm like wondering why. She was taking pictures, and this is the photo. Like,
what does that look like? A what do you call it? Passport photo.
I don't know, but this eye is bigger, and that one there is smaller.
Push it up close to the camera.
What do you guys think? Let me know if you think I have a lazy eye. I always think that. I don't know if that just means lazy eye.
Does one of my
eyes
look like
they're
lazy? Like one's like squinting more?
Yeah. That one looks bigger. It's this one's turn to get her outfit on. This one, her outfit will probably fit a lot better. Did her outfit?
Yes.
Minnie and Daisy. Oh, she's so cute. They're both so cute. That's her outfit. Look at the twins.
Let's go through them and delete the repeat.
You know, technically, I could get another Kit O'Malley's, like the open-eyed one, and they would technically be twins. But no. This is Miss Scarlet in her outfit. Like, isn't that just the sweetest? I might send a picture of her in this outfit to her artist and see what her artist thinks. Oh, I don't usually put her in hats. I don't even usually really put her on her bib in bibs. That's what her outfit looks like. Alright, and here's this cute little outfit. His hat looks sideways.
There you go. Yeah. It was over 100, but I just deleted a bunch of the repeats, and it's like 76, so you can go through those and sort them out.
Yeah. But these your baby's matching outfits. I hope you absolutely love them as much as I do.
I said to Brittany, when I want to
And Lace, can you hold up Scarlet for the outro too?
Scarlet.
Please. Hold, protect the head, protect the head.
Gosh, she's a blinding hammy girl.
I know. But hold her up and show her in the camera too, so I can do an outro. Yeah, maybe I can try and hold her. Oh, can you pull her arm up? There we go. Oh, look at my babies. Thank you, Anna. But I hope you enjoyed the video. They're going to be in these outfits for a long time. Probably even longer than today. But they're so cute. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a like, subscribe, comment, and share. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.